if you notice, I have erased the grid lines and I have made this area, this one, darker because this is in focus. This one is made lighter because this is out of focus if you compare to the picture, right? See, this is out of focus, this is in focus. That's why I made this darker. And the hand, that's why I made it darker. Sleeves are made lighter. Okay, sleeves are made lighter. Right, so the hand is in the foreground while the sleeves are at the background. I'm using a blue pen, a blue ballpoint pen to shade this. Right, you can use blue or black. Right, so I'm gonna shade the third one. You notice only the top is a highlight. This is highlight, the rest is shaded. So I'm gonna draw the highlight. Okay, that's my highlight. And I'm gonna shade the rest. If you see, this is the darkest, this is lighter. So the darkest and lighter. When it comes to the lighter, you have to control your pen, right? Same goes to the next one. The third one, this is the highlight. So only a little bit of highlight. Bottom is darker. Okay. And then lighter on top. Next one, the highlight is here, the rest is lighter, not the darkest, so lighter. Okay, done with this, moving on to this. This is not dark except for here, so I'm pressing my pen and then lighter. Okay, next I'm moving on to here. It's just a small shape, right? So no highlight, but I'm using my lighter scale, value scale. Moving on to this, it's lighter on top. Highlight is here, and only darker here, darkest here, lighter on the wrist. Okay, moving on. Rounder. Okay, highlight, darker here or darkest, and then lighter. Okay, moving on. Okay, rounder, highlight, darkest here, and then lighter. I'll show you in detail how I did the tasbih. So here, the circle. Okay, let's say the highlight is here. Okay, it's darkest down there. Okay, it's darkest down there. So this is what you do. Okay, to create your darkest, your darkest down there, and then lighter. But what I did was this. Why it's not straight? Because the tasbih is circle, so you need to do this curve. Just to give an impression of this form of the tasbih beads. Okay. Now for this area compared to this, this is sharper. This is blur. So what you need to do, you don't press your pen as much. That means the pressure is very light. And when you shade it, it should be light too, right? The top one is dark. And then just very lightly. Right? So you see this one was dark. The lighter one should be a lot of space and lighter. Okay. So now I'm done with the tasbih beads. I'm going for this. Right, if you notice, this is the darkest. So this will be my darkest value. And then same here. And this one would be lighter than this. I'm gonna use, again, lines. But this time the lines will be close. So when I shade, there's still white lines, but it's completely dark. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go across, right? I'm gonna make sure the white is not there. Whatever white I see, I try to block it. I try to shade it over, right? Next, I'm gonna work on the areas that's less lighter here. Oh, this side here. This time around, this is how you're gonna add the shading or the value, right? And then the lighter, the more even lighter, the more space you can add. Go bright the area like this, over here, here on the hand. You're gonna apply lines that are even farther, just like this. I'm not putting pressure on the pen.